Hello, rap fans. My name is Shaniqua Danae Kahuji from FBI Magazine. We are here today interviewing one of America's most controversial rappers, MC Pooh. MC Pooh, your listeners would like to know, why do you use so much profanity in your songs?
Rated X, I wouldn't give a fuck about it. Explicit lyrics, bitch, I can't do without it. Yeah, I like to talk a lot of shit, but as long as my record sells, what does it mean, bitch? Critics, moms and dads, they all hate me. But what the fuck have they done for me lately? Think I give a damn, see? But I can give a fuck less about an MTV. See, the message is to the damn streets. My partners love it, so I don't give a fuck, see? I use bitch and hoe, they got offended. Say they wanna compromise, they pretended. To women out there, I ask you this: do you consider yourself to be a bitch? Answer, thought so, hell no. So why don't they let all that drama go? Females get mad when they know. At one time or another, they've been a bitch or a hoe. See, a bitch to poo is a dog. As to a hoe, she can lick my motherfucking balls. See, I ain't tripping on the negative response, but try to ban me and the war is on. So you pepperwoods out there fear it. What do they hate about? Yeah, the gangster hears explicit lyrics.
Now, Poo, that's a very interesting point of view. But can you give me a sample of why females across America despise you so much?
Bitch, suck my dick, lick my balls. Get on the floor, drop your motherfucking drawers. Trick, you don't like what I just said? Yeah, you feeble-minded bitches can get a boy's head. What gives you the right to criticize? This crack fiends a stamp, but so open your eyes. Crack is a worldwide language. As far as I know, bitch, you might use it. Say I glorify the life of a gangster and poison the mind of the youngsters. Come in my neighborhood, what do you find? He's only 8 years old, but he's hard on the grind. Now why is it that I am blamed for that? Look at his mommy and daddy, they both smoke crack. But he heard my song, so I'm the culprit. Put my dick down your throat and then choke, bitch. Black on black crime was here before me, ho. I think it's about time that I let you fucking critics know. See, Pooh's got a theory. Critics wanna drive my car, and where my jewelry seems, they wanna be me. Cause I got the women and all the fucking money. I made a record and they couldn't persevere it. What do they hate about me? My explicit lyrics.
Yeah, Pooh, I can definitely understand why young ladies would dislike it. Why would you use such a derogatory statement as a female dog to refer to young ladies?
Oh, you mean bitch. Why would I call a girl a bitch? Bitch. Cool question, so let me answer it. See, a bitch likes to play, but I'm the type that'll blow a punk bitch away. Some girls are cool, cool, but some like to be a pain and catch attitudes when I won't give them cash. Apply for welfare, bitch, I ain't being had. Money is way too scarce. We work for all, run the money from us players. A brother like me don't pay to play. A girl that's like a wet-nosed puppy sent her the hell away. It's only meat on a bone. I can fuck it, suck it, and leave it alone. You control the body, I control the mind. Like I said on my last tape, a bitch is a waste of time. I keep on rising, but baby, you didn't hear it. What do they hate about Pooh? My explicit lyrics.
I can tell from this interview that you are not only ignorant, but profane, foul, immature, and ridiculous.
I'll be all
of before
that.
We go, would you like to have any other words?
Yeah, get the fuck out my face, bitch. Recognize game, young bitch. Check my lyrics and suck my motherfucking dick. 90, the year of the real Mac. Dudes talk shit, bitch, but I ain't with that. Big time, straight from the villa. I'm better known as a goddamn killer. Run, Lord, Lord, rhyme, whatever you make. Whatever it is, man, Poohman, don't wait. XD, Yogan Black, too. About a brother named MC Pooh. Never giving a fuck, cause life's like that. You better wear your vest and strap your gas, because a player like Pooh is on the creep. Talk the most shit and get your motherfucking ass beat. What about Joe and being locked down? Kicking it with Pretty Boy on the fucking compound. Institutionalized, cross the game and lose your motherfucking life. Solidarity, folks from Susanville. But once in the system, game gets real. Yeah, I made it big and you bitches couldn't hear it. What do they hate about me, Aunt Banks?
Yo, goddamn explicit lyrics.
Now, Aunt Banks, aren't you the producer of this X-rated trash?
Yeah, that's right. Me and Big Bruce and the Seven Dudes got it going on, you know what I'm saying? With the PG, getting paid like a motherfucker with explicit lyrics, bitch.